Hi there, folks. It's Sunday on Close Up. Fresh off her trip to Ukraine, I'm joined by Senator Kelly Ayotte, who actually led the delegation. With tensions in the region rising, she talks about the troubling evidence of further Russian occupation and why the U.S. cannot stand by and watch it happen.
What I'm really worried about is, what is the message it sends to other actors? We see in China being more aggressive toward Japan, the Senkaku Islands, trying to make territorial assertions in the South China Sea. So if we just ignore this, then other countries will say, hey, I can take territory that I want. Then it really creates a cascading effect, as well as the impact on what do the Ayatollahs in Iran think if we're not serious when this type of action occurs in Ukraine. So you have to look at the big picture here as to why it matters to our safety and security, and it does.
And while here at home, Ayotte also sheds light on what the Department of Homeland Security sees as a major domestic threat that's already in New Hampshire. We'll explain that. It is a packed discussion. We'll also get Ayotte's take on Scott Brown's Granite State credentials and what he brings to the Senate race. All of it on Close Up this Sunday at 10 a.m.